remember your name. Every petal that fell off of your cactus flower soupy garden floated safely down to my heart. The incredible crowd of salt and pepper shakers, trailing jars and flowers whose names I never heard of before. Walking in on our under-expressive theater to arrest me, I was cast aside from the avenue that's sent to lead me straight to your arms. Every step I took into your vibrant blackness, cocoa augury, a sword striking through empathy, and all the better moments floating past your obsidian looking glass. My guitar to entice you with distortions and contortions of sound. Every note that overcame your dumb Eurysthean trials would elicit adoration heaven sent. Our dynamic